Hello dear student, welcome to you in today's lecture of English. Student, I hope you all are staying safe at your home and watching as well as you are completing your everyday's task also. So as everybody knows, our exam is coming soon. So that's why you have to just revise all the lessons, question answers which is given in the syllabus. So again, like we are going to continue the revision segment. So in today's lecture, that we are going to revise the question answers of lesson Only the Man's Curve Part 1. So just take out your book and notebook, because as the revision, again you have to just complete today's question answers in your notebook. So let me start. So the questions of this lessons are given on your book page number 77. So let me start. The first question is given, who was Mowgli? So everybody knows that who was Mowgli. He was a human baby, as everybody knows that he was one of the human baby and was found in the jungle. Where he was found in the jungle, and he was brought up by the wolf family. Now let us see the next question. Why did the wolves hate Tabaki? Why the wolf's family hate Tabaki? Tabaki ko wo kyun nahi pasand karte? The wolves hated Tabaki because he was always making or stealing bones. Because as he always comes to the wolf's family for making or stealing bones, that's why the wolf's family doesn't like Tabaki. So I repeat the answer once again. The wolves hated Tabaki because he was always making or stealing bones. Now let me see the next question. Why did father and mother wolf feel uncomfortable on hearing Tabaki's comment? Why did the father and mother wolf, why they felt uncomfortable? वो uncomfortable feel क्यों करते हैं when they heard Tabaki's comment? जब वो Tabaki's के comment या comment सुनते हैं, so why they felt uncomfortable? Because the wolves felt uncomfortable when Tabaki sprays their cubs, because there was so much danger to their lives. Because it was very risky to live in the terrifying jungle, and there was so much danger to their lives, and if the cubs were beautiful, then the danger was all the more. And to look beautiful or to look pretty, it's also not a good for anybody, because they are attracted to the other one. So that's why if the curves look beautiful, so the danger will be more. तो जितना वो ज़्यादा खूबसूरत दिखेंगे, उतना ज़्यादा ही उनके लिए dangerous होगा, and they will become prey to someone. So that's why the wolf's family, the father wolf and the mother wolf, felt uncomfortable when they heard the Tabaki's comment and Tabaki's compliment. Now let me see the next question. The fourth one, who was Sher Khan? So everybody knows that the Sher Khan was a tiger who lived near the Ganga River, 20 miles away. So everybody know very well that who was Sher Khan. Sher Khan was a tiger and who lived near the Ganga River. So the question answers of this lessons are very easy. You can learn it. You can by heart it very easily. Now let me see the next one. Why was father wolf angry and upset? Why was father wolf angry and upset? Why he become angry and upset? वो angry, गुस्सा और upset क्यों होते हैं? Father wolf was angry and upset because the village would come to hunt for Sher Khan in the jungle, which was not good for the wolves. Why? Why he was angry and upset? Because village people would come to hunt for the Sher Khan in the jungle, which was not good for the wolves. Because as they got one of the baby Mowgli, who started to live in the jungle, and the wolf family was sure that the one day the village people, they really come to hunt to the Sher Khan, aur wo ek din kise maarne aayenge, Sher Khan ko maarne aayenge, and it would not be happy for for it would not very good for the whole family because Mowgli started to live with them क्योंकि Mowgli उनके साथ रहने लगा था and he become and they become nervous and they become upset that when the people comes to hunt to the Sher Khan अगर लोग उसे मारने आते हैं Sher Khan को and definitely he will attack on the wolf family so that's why the mother wolf and the father wolf were very worried that's why they become worried next question father wolf exclaimed the silly tiger father wolf exclaimed the silly tiger why he exclaimed the silly tiger father wolf exclaimed the silly tiger because he heard Sher Khan's dry angry cry of hunger he was worried that the tiger was going to start his night hunting with a terrible noise so why he said the silly tiger why he expressed silly tiger because he was worried that the tiger was going to start his night hunting क्योंकि उन्हें डर था कि वो अपने night hunting शिकार करने जा रहा है रात को and it was and that's why when they heard the dry angry cry of the tiger that's why they got hint उन्हें hint मिलती है या उन्हें clue मिल जाता है कि जो टाइगर है या शेर खान है वो अपने हंटिंग स्टार्ट करने जा रहा है सो आई रिपीट द आंसर वंस अगेन फादर वुल्फ एक्सक्लेम्ड द सिली टाइगर बिकॉज ही हर्ड शेर खान्स ट्राई एंग्री क्राई ऑफ हंगर ही वाज वरीड दैट द टाइगर वाज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट हिज नाइट हंटिंग विद अ टेरिबल नॉइज सो हियर स्टूडेंट वी हैव सीन फर्स्ट सिक्स क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ दिस लेसन रिमेनिंग द रेस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स आर होमवर्क टू यू As a revisor, you have to just revise and just make it complete in your notebook. Once again, as a revision. Now, let me see the true or false of this lesson, which is given on your book page number 77. What we have seen that he is going to start his hunting, but it was not mentioned in that lesson about a particular wild bucks or cow. So that's why the given statement is false. Second one, the people of Pangangas were very happy with Sher Khan for hunting in their village. Were they happy? The villagers were happy? No, they were not happy. So again the statement is false. Next one, the dry angry cry of the tiger told Father Wolf that Sher Khan had not found a prey yet. The dry angry cry, जो Sher Khan का जो चिल्लाने का आवाज था, so it was a clue for the Father Wolf for the Wolf family that he hadn't get any prey. उसे अभी तक कोई उसका शिकार नहीं मिला है. Fourth one, Mother Wolf asked Father Wolf to bring Mowgli in as she had never seen a man's cub before. Yes, the statement is true. The Mother Wolf asked Father Wolf, Mother Wolf, Father Wolf से कहती है कि वो Mowgli को लेकर आए as she hadn't seen a man's cub before yet. Next, the teeny daughter that entered the cave cried in fear when he saw the wolf family. The teeny toddler, Mowgli. So, were he entered fearfully in the caves of the wolf? No, he was very happy that time. So the statement is false. The teeny toddler was happy. He was not fearful or frightened. So here we have seen the true or false. Now let me see the next one question. Who said to? Who and why? The first sentence, for a poor person like me, a dry bone is as good as a feast. So who said this sentence? Yes, the sentence was said by Tabaki. And to whom he said? He said this sentence to Father Wolf because he was poor. Who said this sentence? Yes, Mother Wolf to Father Wolf. To see the man's birth. Next one, the third one sentence, quiet dog, give it to me. Predicting his future. Let me see it once again. Third one, quiet dog, give it to me. Who said this sentence? Yes, this sentence is said by Tiger to Father Wolf because he demands for the man's cub. Next one, what will the pack say? What will the pack say? Who said this sentence? Father Wolf to Mother Wolf in keeping the man's cub. When the discussion was going on between Father Wolf and the Mother Wolf to keep about the man's cub, so that time Father Wolf said this sentence to Mother Wolf because to keeping the man's cub. Next one, lie still, little frog. One day you will hunt Shere Khan and kill him. Mother Wolf said this sentence to little Mowgli, predicting his future. Who said this sentence? Yes, this sentence is said by Mother Wolf to little Mowgli. And when she was predicting his future, जब वो मोगली का future predict कर रही थी या मोगली के future के बारे में सोच रही थी. So here, student, we have seen question number B, C and D. Now, it's time to give the homework to you. Your today's homework is you have to just revise all the question answers, all the objective, word meaning or any antonyms, if it is given in the lesson, so thoroughly you have to do the study for the exam. So best of luck to you, and just keep on doing your study. We will meet you in next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.